Formative assessment has been shown to be one of the most important things to use for helping students make progress. It focuses very much on students taking control of their own learning, knowing how well they're doing, where they've got to get to, and teachers helping them understand how to get there. Feedback has been shown by an awful lot of research now to be the key factor within this. We've looked at pupil feedback, peer and teacher feedback. So we kept this in mind throughout the whole of the development of Activate. So there are several points in which we have a look at where students are, where they need to get to, and how they're going to get there. And we've got a system where we've called assessment, which is often a summative moment, and then new learning that takes place there so that students can make progress, and then some more support there so that students can progress further or go back over things they didn't understand. One of the main features of our assessment is a checkpoint lesson within each chapter. This is really important to help students work out what they understand so far and teachers to understand how well their class have understood it. It gives students an opportunity to improve on what they've done. Now, the approach is to find out, do a summative moment and work out, well, how well has that student done? Have they reached secure? If they haven't reached secure, then there's support materials and support lesson to help those students make the progress needed to reach secure knowledge and understanding. If they have exceeded secure, then there is a extension lesson that helps those pupils to improve even further on what they've done.